Good morning, children. Welcome to our social class. We are dealing with third lesson, tanks and groundwater. And in the last class, we learned about cherubulu. And in today's class, we are going to learn other interesting topics. Let us see now. Topics to be covered in today's class about Mission Kakatiya, fishing in tanks, fishes in tanks, net type, fishing, cooperative society for fishermen. Mission Kakatiya, our village, our tank. Mission Kakatiya is a program introduced by our government. You all know, government helps our Telangana government introduce many programs like Mission Kakatiya, Mission Bhagiratha, and Haritaharam. Let us see now about Mission Kakatiya. After the formation of new state, the government of Telangana started a program for minor irrigation tanks in the state. This program called Mission Kakatiya or Manavuru Manacheruvu aimed to remove of silt from tank beds and repair and construction of tank beds of about 47,000 tanks. 47,000 tanks which are present in Telangana are repaired, and whatever the silt is present in the tank, that whatever the waste is we throw are in the tank, that is to be cleaned. This is the aim of this mission. Then come to the next topic, fishing in tanks. Tanks means cherubulu. In this cherubulu, how the fishing will go on? Children in villages, most of you observed, I think. Let us see. Tanks not only provide drinking water and water for irrigation of fields, but also provide livelihood for fisher folk. Fisher folk means fishermen. The fisherman community people will depend on this. Many of the fisher folks are from traditional fishing communities. These fisher folks catch different kinds of fishes as their livelihood. See, fishes in the tanks. How these fishes are grown in the tanks? Let us see. The young fishes are bred artificially in the fishes forming centers and are let out as seedlings into the tanks. When they grow big, they are fished and sold. These fishes, which has grown in the forming centers, that is in tanks, are sold in the bazaars. And how this fishing will go on, what type of nets they will use, let us see. Net type. Here you can see the net, how they have thrown the net in the water. The fishermen use the nets of different kinds to catch the fishes. This would be 30 kannulu, that is 30 kannulu. Kannulu means holes in small parisha, thinner net. In the thinner net, that the net which is thin, it will have 30 kannulu. And the net which is thicker, it will have 60 kannulu. That is said as big parisha. And these nets are called as sannapu vala and doddu vala. What is it? Sannapu vala and doddu vala in Telugu, in some areas. Take our Telangana only. They will call as sannapu vala and doddu vala. These are the nets used by fishermen to catch the fishes. Then see the fishing. Here how the fisherman is throwing the net, and it is doddu vala, and it got the term of coal balls also attached to it. You can see here clearly in the picture. Fisherman starts fishing early in the morning. Early in the morning, the fisherman will go in the boat for their fish shikar, we'll say in Telugu. Some use wires wala for fishing on the banks where the water is not deep. Here you can see here how he is throwing. Okay. Some use visere vala for fishing on the banks where the water is not deep. Here you can observe it. Yes, visere means throwing. Throwing the vala where the water is not deep. Other go into the lake on a ferry mate with thermocol and reach a place where the water is very deep and spread the kachulu vala. Here you can see kachulu means I think these thermocol balls attached to it. This type of net they will throw to catch the fish. They will go in a small boats and they will spread this. Okay, children. Fishing is done twice a day. And twice a day means in the morning early hours they will go, and in the evening also this fishing may be done. And one more topic is cooperative society. These cooperative societies, the fishing community people will have this society, and this society look after the welfare of the fisher folks. I think you understood, children. We complete first part of the lesson today, and I will come back to you with the second part of the lesson. Until that, stay home, stay safe. Thank you.